B is aware of its humanitarian role, and medical and veterinary health camps are arranged where the villagers and their animals get a thorough checkup, and medicines too are distributed free. Cultural and sporting activities are important in the life of the SSB. And this is another avenue that helps to create bonds with the neighboring countries by arranging regular matches with the teams from Bhutan and Nepal. Sports teach us discipline, dedication, and with it comes team spirit. In Sashastra Seema Bal, participation in the sporting activities is an important aspect. They are encouraged to participate in various sports like basketball, tennis and many others. Provisions for special training are there for judo and karate. Regular training helps them to improve their performance. Adventure sports like mountaineering and river rafting are also encouraged. In fact, an adventurous team from the Srinagar Academy at Gwalior successfully completed the expedition to Mount Everest. SSB personnel, mostly away from their families, guarding our frontiers and engaged in national defense. Their families back home face loneliness and indeed lead stressful lives. But Sandeeksha, created by the SSB Wives Welfare Association, has come as a boon to help the families to de-stress, detox and develop skills aimed at confidence boosting and accomplishment. SSB Sashastra Seema Bal. Internal security and anti-naxal operations form a part of its functions. It is a force that is always ready to serve the country. During the elections, this force has proved its worth around the country, helping maintain order and peaceful conduct of the election process. The SSB was recently deployed in Jammu and Kashmir. This beautiful valley, a heaven on earth, has been in the grip of militant activities for a very long time. Life here is tough, and the threat of terrorism looms large. Maintaining law and order poses a challenge to those who are on duty in and around Srinagar. Five battalions of the SSB have performed their assigned duties with a great sense of responsibility under difficult conditions and to the satisfaction of the local people.
सैनिक बलों के जितने भी हैं मतलब मैक्सिमम SSB इन्वॉल्व है उसमें लॉ एंड ऑर्डर में जाती है सर पुलिस वालों के साथ जाती है सर DPL है ये डिस्ट्रिक्ट पुलिस लाइन है सर यहाँ पे तो ये कंपनी वहाँ पे जाती है सर
ये मिलिटेंसी एरिया है जी हमारी ड्यूटी यही है SSB की लोगों की सेवा करना कहीं भी पथराव हो तो पहले आपने देखभाल करना और लोगों की देखभाल करना
पब्लिक चाहती है कि अमन और अमन वाली फौज हो जो हमें ठीक ठाक हमारे साथ बर्ताव करे और यहाँ की पब्लिक के साथ ठीक बर्ताव है हमारा और पब्लिक भी बहुत पसंद करती है SSB को
जब से यहाँ SSB आई है तब से यहाँ अच्छा रहा सब पूरा अमन रहा हमारे यहाँ मार्केट में या कुंगमडारा मार्केट में यहाँ बहुत अच्छा रहा SSB के बारे में हम उनसे बात भी करते हैं अच्छे से और अच्छे से खेलते भी है मतलब अच्छे पूरा मन होता है यहाँ यहाँ कोई ऐसा वैसा काम नहीं होता है मतलब आपस में भाईचारे जैसा होता है
In the Naxalite affected areas, the SSB has over the years helped the people to live a normal and meaningful life through various programs. Recently, 3 battalions of SSB have been inducted in Jharkhand and Bihar to fight this challenge alongside the local police. The force has proved highly effective in thwarting attempts by subversive and extremist groups operating in the region. In fact, recently SSB personnel arrested 2 NDFB carriers carrying the AK series of rifles. SSB faces challenges in the BTAD areas of Assam as one of the group of NDFB anti-tank is still active and poses threat to the security of the area.
Our responsibility was to guard the border as well as to give protection to the people coming from Bhutan. Subsequently, when this NDFB has come over ground and come to the negotiation process, they have established their camp here at Udalguri. This is a designated camp and they are in the negotiation process. Some of the groups of this NDFB, they are still underground.
After the deployment of SSB here in this region, I believe they have contributed a lot. It is for the well-being of the people and the well-being of the nation, and to maintain peace relation in the border region as well as with the people of the interior area.
The force has been trained to help avert disasters with the optimum and timely use of infrastructure. But if and when disaster strikes, it knows how to cope. Two battalions have been reserved for disaster management duties and they immediately swing into action to help those affected by natural disasters. There has been a paradigm shift in the training program, methodology and research in border management. This ensures excellence in executing the assigned duty and acts as an agent of change towards continuous improvement. The training mission of the Sashastra Seema Bal is to prepare each member to carry out the mandated tasks with courage, uprightness, dedication and a highest standard of professionalism. They are also given commando training just like the NSG. Training plays a vital role in their superior performance in a multitude of locations and in a variety of roles. The force have to learn how to control riots and mob. The menace of terrorism and Naxalite attacks disturbs the peace and normal life is affected too. The SSB is taught how to handle terrorist and Naxal attacks. They are also trained in how to conduct seizure and capture operations at night. Since it is a growing force, career progression and a bright future await the youth. It is a secular force with a military mission, and life in the SSB is for the brave and committed. It exudes a sense of patriotism and adventure, and can channel the spirit and energy of the youth into nation building.
On the eve of the Golden Jubilee celebrations of the SSB, I would like to compliment my jawans and officers of the organization for doing a very sensitive work, and would also expect them to continue this good work.